Why? Huh? Why would you take Joanne's card?
What? I could take her card. You never know when I'm gonna need some dental insurance.
You know, there's a reason she's your ex-wife.
Right, all right. Hey, Deb.
You know, I know it's none of my business, but I cannot believe that you took that card. I don't even... Weren't you trying to make it work with Amy? I thought that you were happy with Amy and unhappy with Joanne the Nutcracker. Do you know what? You and Ray do what you want.
Me?
All right, listen up. Your mother wants to... I don't know.
I said announce me, Frank. What kind of announcing is that?
Just do it. Everything has to be a big deal.
You have to ruin everything. Is that why you're here?
Why don't you jump up a couch?
Hey, hey. What?
We're going to Italy.
Forever?
We are all going to Italy.
What?
For 2 weeks.
What are you talking about?
How?
You see, it is a big deal. As you know, my birthday is coming up, and I have secretly been putting aside money for 45 years, and this is what I want.
I want half that money. I want all that money. That money's mine.
Quiet. So I've been in touch with my mother's cousin, Coletta, who lives in a little village outside of Rome, and we're invited. And I'm paying the whole family.
Me too?
Of course you did. Your family.
Me too?
Yes, yes. And the kids too. Everyone.
Well, you know, maybe I can tell my lady troubles to the Pope.
Look at it. It's a little tiny village.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
Yeah, listen, listen. All right, stop dancing. Stop, stop. Listen, you understand that this is a vacation with my family, okay?
Yeah.
Don't we want a vacation from my family?
They're going to bother me anyway. I'll take bothered in Italy.
We were going to go to the Jersey Shore.
Italy. Free trip to Italy.
I don't know. I'm not really interested in other cultures.
Okay. You know, in the past, your dumbness has gotten in the way of just, like, a few things that I've wanted to do. The book club, theater, having conversations. But I just want to say this one thing, and we won't have to discuss it anymore. You're not blowing this for me, pal. We're going to Italy!
Oh, I'm so happy. I can't believe that we're here. Oh, ma lo sai che sono passate 60 anni da quando ci siamo vista l'ultima volta.
Mi ricordo che eri una bambina molto esigente.
No.
Ti ricordi il mio Dario?
Sì.
Morto. Da più di 40 anni. Assomiglia a Burt Lancaster, è vero? Dario, come Burt Lancaster.
Who's that?
Quello è mio secondo marito, Giorgio.
Oh, hi, nice to meet you.
Lui non lo so a chi assomiglia. È bravo con il legno. Ah, è ora di mangiare, avete fame?
We actually had a lot to eat on the plane.
Adesso mangiate.